the DC is broken, that it's toxic, that it's
getting bigger too. I want to pull over so I can see it.
Nothing gets done, and Steve Shavitt, he's been there for 22 years, over 2 decades, he's been running for office.
Are you filming a video of it?
Yes.
Literally longer than I have been alive.
That's what people are pulling over about, I think.
They're tired of status quo through politicians, and they're looking for something new, and we're providing an optimistic vision of what government can be, bringing people together and addressing the real issues that we face, access to quality, affordable health care, the economy, fighting for middle class and working class families in a common sense and yet bipartisan way.
That's
and that's
fucking
just not
wild.
Happening right now.
You have an interesting personal story, and maybe you could encapsulate it better than I could in the few moments we have together about where you come from and your background. I know you went to The Ohio State University, so we can get that out of the way.
Still doing it?
But beyond that, your parents.
Yes, I'm the son of the last name.
Are you getting a clear video of it?
It's unfortunately the screen.
But you can see the booster flying off in your video?
That's
so cool. I can see like the booster flying.
I moved down to the district to make that law school. In the district, I served as a special assistant United States attorney.
That's the coolest rocket launch I've seen.
I also worked at Procter & Gamble.
So impressive.